showing you my storyboard and their final shots, part 2.